the Itty Bitty Pretty Kitty Committee.
No. Oh, you a saber-toothed tiger cub? Are you my baby Wolverine? Are you the princess of Meowtown? Are you just a melting snowman? Are you just a sloth? Because you're a little unicorn kitty cat? Are you my magical Pegasus? Do you want to write some songs?
For me, I love, like, having fun, like, and my definition of fun is just like sort of like baking and like hanging out with my cat and stuff. So,
Meredith!
Yeah.
Where is Meredith?
She is back in America because that is where she, it's tough for her to leave the country.
There she is. Oh, take a look at that
face. Oh my
God,
it's the cutest cat ever. She's a really awesome cat. It's like, she's like a mythological creature. Like, you know, like a, she's like just, I don't know. She looks like an owl and also a cat. Yeah, she's just a very strange looking animal and she's really cute and I love her.
Oh, hello. Hi.
Can I talk about your new addition to your family first?
Yes, you can. I actually call her a name that doesn't really make any sense, but her name is, in the house, it's Dibbles, because it suits her personality more than Olivia. But she's like a scrappy little cat. Uh-huh. So her name is like Olivia, but it's like her personality is more like, hey guys, it's Dibbles.
I think Olivia might have a cold. Cause she hasn't been breathing out of her nose. She's been like breathing only out of her mouth. Yes. You're exquisite.
Look how sweet he is.
Oh my God. Look at him. He's such a play baby.
I've given that fool every chance to join us, but he'd rather act like a child. A heavily armed child.
You have two loves in your life. Tell us about the two loves of your life.
One is Meredith and one is Olivia, and they are cats.
Nice.
I kind of love these cats. They look, they are. It's still score.
Just staring me down from the shoes.
Trying to pick out which shoes to wear for the day, the cat?
Yeah, yeah, that's the other one. That's Olivia. She has a hard time closing her mouth. It's really weird.
Is that a special breed of cat?
They're Scottish folds. That's why their ears are kind of like folded over. They look like owls.
Where's the princess of Kitty Town?
Who's a pretty kitty? You are. You are. You're so pretty. You're the prettiest kitty in the world.
Don't do it. Don't start drama. Don't kick her in the head. Don't do it. I feel like she's about to start drama. When you get the little tail flop, I feel like she's just waiting to start something. Oh.
What's she doing? Why is she doing that? Oh my God, what is she doing? What is she even doing?
I'm gonna be opening up the American Music Awards with a performance. So I wanted to... Don't be too excited about it, my God.
Hi, I'm home. Hi,
where's your sister?
Where's Meredith?
They are responsive to you. You could maybe be right here and they could look right at you.
They're cats, Dave.
Okay. That was a dream. You're right.
But I'll stay here just in case they get some miraculous sense of, loyalty to their owner.
I don't know what she wants.
It's so majestic. Oh my God. This cat is so weird.
Cats are just really cool. They're really great. They're very dignified. They're very like, they're independent. They're very capable of dealing with their own life. And if you fit into that on that day, they'll make some time for you, maybe.
You ready? Nice. Hey. You guys trying to open that? Yeah, let me help you. Meredith is having a very serious day. So much so, she feels she needs to sit in a person chair, upright like a person, and stare off into the distance. Good morning. Meredith, move your ear. Oh, good. Really good.
Oh, where did your neck go, Mare?
That's the one trick she does. Olivia, those are cashews. They're not your treats. This has been going on for 30 minutes. Meredith is purring. This hasn't happened in like 3 years. Oh my god. I can't believe this.
What's going on? You feeling less like a cat and more like a squirrel today? Mm-hmm. Yep.
There was a point where Meredith, she was the first cat that I got. Okay. She got, I'd post pictures of her on Instagram and stuff, and she was a really beautiful kitten. So she became named like the year-end top celebrity pet. I think on some level she knew because she changed after that.
Tiger, you're a ferocious beast, attacking your prey. Attack it. Attack. Oh.
The other cat is just like, like she's just wandering around like singing, dancing to the beat of her own drum, walking into walls. The other cat is very different than the first cat, who's very calculated.
Mm-mm, gotta be ready. Standard alert. High five. No? Okay.
Taylor, you know I'm gonna have to ask you about the love of your life, right?
Meredith.
How did you know I was gonna do that?
She's just a little fuzzy cat, and she's so cute.
The thing about Meredith is she's like, she's just a cat, so she has no idea. She's really kind of famous. It's hilarious.
Good girl.
Hi, Olivia. Are you just using your stomach as a resting place for your paws?
Meow. Meow. All right, we got it.
Yeah! Yeah.
All right, got that.
Meow. Meow. The question is this. Why won't you guys share a chair? Can you just...
With any of us, either.
You guys, there are people in this room. Esty's here. Mikey's here, Austin's here. There's more people than cats, and yet you have decided that this is the way this is going to be.
I'm not
going to
ask anything.
And you just act like you're asleep when I know you're not. But good, like, paws crossed. You're such a lady.
It would appear that my painting of a relaxing gray sky has lulled Meredith to sleep. Put her in a very tranquil place.
That's Olivia's spot. She's always at the base of the stairs. She's always doing stuff a little bit like this. Olivia! That's really choice. Oh yeah, clap your hands. That's gonna make you look more normal. Okay, good night.
What do you think Benjamin, Meredith, and Olivia are gonna say about your performance?
First of all, thank you for remembering my cats. It's really beautiful. They are not going to care. They don't care about anything I do. It's amazing.
He kind of sleeps in weird positions, I guess, but this cat is cornering the market. Weird positions.
I want to know your best tip for any other cat owners at home.
I mean, you know, I think that just like, just adopt cats. Just, and then if you're lonely, then adopt another one.
And then if, you know, just, and just keep it up.
Olivia, that is a hard no. Olivia. Olivia, stop it. Anyone who bought the lithographs and has claw marks in them, our deepest apologies.
So what's happening now is I'm signing these CD inserts.
And this is my little helper who's always here just like watching, making sure I'm signing quickly and effectively. He's so fuzzy.
Meredith, I wanted to tell you something. This is really important. Deadpool 2, they put you and your sister on a shirt in the movie. You can hear her purring. She's really happy. How do you feel about the shirt? The world is dying to know. No comment?
I have cats, I'm obsessed with them. They're just a real joy to live with. And I love my cats so much that when a role came up in a movie called Cats, I just thought, like, I've gotta do this. Like, this is my calling in life to do this for the ladies. And so I went to cat school, which they have on set.
What if... Oh.
Oh. So this is the cat that is on the cat set.
Venom.
Venom. He's missing his fur.
You look like a dragon.
Is that what going on?
Keen eye and sharp reflexes. They make quick work.
Yes, you love the birds.
So the record was recorded here, my studio, and your house.
Yes.
Did you give it a name?
Yes. I think it's called Kitty Committee Studios on the album.
It works.
It does, because I've got cats fighting in the background.
There was a big cat vibe. Yeah, and then like the cats were the only people,
the
things
cats,
were like
the
Laura
cats
kept
were going
cats.
In and out, because if I were to close the door on them, they'd meow.
Yeah.
So they need to be able to be free range cats.
Yes.
Yeah, cage free.
Guys, stop it. Stop. Stop. Benjamin always starts it and Olivia always finishes it. He's twice her size, but she's an amazing fighter. Look at her.
It's usually Benjamin and Olivia that have lots of, I call them the marshmallow wars.
Mm.
No one's gonna get hurt, but there's a lot of this.
You know, you can't spell cats without TS. So.
Subscribe to this channel.